unbeaten fighters and major performers. I can't tell you how excited I am about this.
Andrew McCart, IFL TV and Associates, MTK Global. I'm here with Charlie Edwards. It's just been announced that you're going to fight Anthony Nelson here in Newcastle. What's your thoughts on the fight?
Oh, can't wait. It's a fight I've been wanting for a long time. When we tried to get him on the last Newcastle show, I think maybe last year. Just after I won the British. Tried to get a defence with him, but it looked like he quit back then. So yeah, I'm really looking forward to it. I like to go away in the home crowd. I've done it on a number of occasions now, and yeah, it's entertaining for me. I like to get away, go in the back room, get all the roar of their crowd, and then after two rounds in, three rounds in, you know what's going to happen. They're going to be silenced again. So I'm looking forward.
Are you not itching to have a fight in your home city, London? No.
Yeah, do you know what? I was in London my last fight.
Yeah,
my fight fell through. I had not really a fight. You know what I mean? A first round blowover job, which really I shouldn't have been fighting. It's been frustrating for me. The last year of my career has been wasted, really. Trying to chase kind of Kauai Fight. He's not entertaining me, and the fights we were supposed to get me closer fell through. So you know what? I just couldn't give a fuck about him at the minute. Do you know what I mean? I'm just back on my career, doing what I do. Gonna come with a great performance come fight night on the 16th and show everyone what I'm actually about. It's been a year since my last competitive fight, so now I get to show everyone how much I've come on in the last year. I've been sparring Michael Conlon, I've been sparring Ryan Bennett. I've been Ryan Bennett's sparring partner for the last year, and he's gone on and won two world titles. So I'm mixing it with the best level. I've also been sparring with Paul Butler, his chief sparring partner for his
world title. You've had some decent sparring then?
Yeah, like yesterday I done 10 rounds with Paul. He's fighting for a world title next week.
Yeah.
So I'm gunning. I've been in the gym all year. It's been frustrating, but I'm glad I stayed in, because I've gone up a level, and you'll see that come fight.
Let's talk about Anthony Nelson a little bit there. You said in the press conference that you're going to give him a boxing lesson. Do you think his style is just made for you?
Made for
and
me.
Do you see it just going the distance, or do you think you can get him out?
He's made for me, and I think I can break him down. I really do. I think he's very slow on his feet. He's going to come and try and like plod on to me and try and get close to me. I'll keep him on the end of my jab. I'll make him miss, and I'll make him pay. I'm not the type of fighter I used to be. I'm a more spiteful fighter now. I'm just itching, hungry to get back in proper fights, and this is my big show to prove how much I've come on and prove where I'm going to go.
Hey, let's talk about Kauai Fight. You've mentioned him there. He's WBA champion.
Yeah.
This is the version of WBA belt.
Yeah.
Do you think if you win this fight, that the WBA might be able to push that fight forward? If you still want it, or are you go focusing on another world champion?
I want it, but I'm not gonna nullify my career any longer chasing it. He'll want me soon. He ain't got a fight. He's not got no one to fight. He knows he'll get a big payday fighting me, who's supposed to be easy. So I'm sure when he wants it, it'll happen. But till then, I'm concentrating on my own career, my own path. And I've got to back him into a corner where he has no choice, but it's going to take some time to get there, and I believe he'll get beat before I get there. So, but I can understand what he's doing.
Yeah.
I really fully understand what he's doing. He sees me, I'm always going to be there. So he can go and get beat off one of these world-class super flyweights and drop down and fight me anyway. So my fight and his fight's always going to be there in his eyes. So it's just whether he's going to give me the shot or not. But I don't care about that now. I'm focused on Anthony Nelson. I'm looking forward to really putting on the show. He was in Fight of the Year. A war showed how tough and game he was.
Yep.
So, but like I said, it's not I hit you, you hit me. With me, I'm gonna take him to the clean and outbox him and really give him a boxing lesson. He's gonna be lost in there. He'll be in deep water.
Perfect. Well, I'll leave it at that. No doubt I'll catch you on June the 19th. Thanks for this 5L TV, Charlie.
Nice, sir.
Unbeaten fighters and major performers. I can't tell you how excited I am about this.